I think subconsciously, the colour red is connection back to my heritage. I've held on to that colour, so I think that's what keeps me connected to Japan. Even all my fine artworks, I have a little red hanko as my little signature. So accents of red is all around me. That's how I make my mark.